Heading down south to the land of the pines. I'm thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring down the road and I pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, packing me a bulkhead dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I pick the banjo now. Them North Country winters keep forgetting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't a turning back, living that old life no more. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. And rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Cold at a Roanoke, I caught a trucker at a Philly, had a nice long talk. But he's a heading west from the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
Nobody knows where the rivers flow, and I call it home. And there's no more lies, and the darkness is light, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies.
Was a decorated general with a heart of gold that likened him to all the stories he told of past battles won and lost and legends of old. A seasoned veteran in his own time, on the battlefield he gained respectful fame, with many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of a great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with its meaning. He awoke from that night to tell what he had seen, and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage in their blood and a fire in their stare. And it was a gray morning, and they all wondered how they would fare. So the old general told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mothers, and I will know other to follow me.